First time since John Elway took the field back in 1983, the Denver Broncos will be going with a rookie at quarterback. Bo Nix was named the Broncos starter earlier this afternoon. There'd been a lot of speculation for weeks, and during the preseason so far, Nix has scored on 6 of the 7 drives that he's been a part of. He passed for 2 touchdowns and 205 yards. Our sports team will have more on this historic day for the Broncos later in the show.